this world is right here in our hands. We got dreams to dream. Hey, why not say that we can have it all? But if life's gonna be a ball, my friends, you gotta be off the wall.
You gotta be.
This portion of Off the Wall is brought to you by Crest. For good checkups, watch treats, see your dentist regularly, and brush often with Crest. You can't beat Crest for fighting cavities.
Crest Test, 1952, Bloomington, Indiana. This is where getting fewer cavities all began. Crest started testing its revolutionary new fluoride toothpaste against the same toothpaste without fluoride. The result? Fewer cavities. Crest Test 1959, Howe Military School. Tests with cadets. Fewer cavities. Crest Test 1960, Frankfort, Indiana. Kids also getting dental fluoride treatments. Fewer cavities. Crest Test 1962, grade school kids in Monroe County, Indiana. Again, fewer cavities. Tests going on today under many different conditions with school children are still proving Crest is one great cavity fighter. In fact, Crest has been tested under more conditions than any other toothpaste to prove it fights cavities. Crest is accepted by the American Dental Association. We're working to help make cavities a thing of the past.
Come down, come on.
Hi, Flash.
How you doing, babe?
Don't get too tired, Flash. We have a date tonight.
No energy crisis here, babe.
Fine, thanks. And yourself? Oh, well, lucky in Frisbee, I'm lucky in love.
Matthew, sometimes you find a beautiful woman where you least expect it.
Where? Jeannie, telephone for you.
Now, how do you know it's for Jeannie? I have a lot of men calling me.
Lenny, the only man that ever called you wanted to press your hair.
Hello? You want to fool around?
Yeah, I do, but with her.
Could you excuse me? Don't you clowns have anything better to do? Isn't it time for your nap?
You care to join us?
Huh? When? I'm sorry, but the first opening I have is 2 weeks from Thursday.
At 8.
At 8.
You got another one at 8:30.
If it's anything urgent, I'm free tonight. I'm free till the turn of the century. Okay. That sounds good to me, too. Bye-bye.
Hey, why don't you stop making all those dates and go after what you really want? Me.
Now, why would I want to do that? I date men, not shrimp.
Hello?
Jeannie, it's for you. Someone calling for the 8:30 spot. I'm so lonely. Guys, listen, when you're through playing Frisbee, the winner's invited to my room. I'll take the loser.
Go on.
All right, here, go. You ready? What do you want? Do you want it under the arm?
Give me right
come
around.
In under the arm.
Right around here.
Whoa! How many times have I told you guys no Frisbee playing in here?
I stopped counting at 15,000, Arthur.
Very funny.
I thought so.
There's a list of 500 students waiting to get into this co-ed dorm, and there could be a couple of openings. You guys had better make up your minds. What's it going to be? Frisbees or Hopkins Hall?
Bye, guys.
I made up my mind, Arthur. Arthur?
Are you in there, Arthur?
His eyes steamed up.
You know, Bozeman, you'll never get any place with that big mouth of yours.
What do you mean? I take it every place I go.
Mother, our cook, can't stand the things that come out of your mouth.
Well, that's okay. I can't stand the things Mother puts into my mouth.
It's remarks like that that has Mother on the verge of quitting.
No.
And we don't want that, do we? Can we think about that?
Call a meeting on that.
I think we should definitely talk about
it. There'll be a meeting.
A meeting? No communication with you guys? I give up.
We'll get back to you, Arthur. End of the week.
Hey,
Monday at the latest.
Don't hurt yourself leaving, Arthur,
thanks
okay?
Thanks for dropping in, Arthur.
Look, would you fellas kindly knock before you come in?
Didn't you knock?
Oh, I'm sorry. It was my turn to knock, wasn't it?
We'll knock on the way out.
Boy, you know, you're amazing. You even study wearing a tie.
Look, I am trying to get the most out of college I possibly can. Now, what I do and what I wear are certainly no concern of yours. Do you mind telling me what you're doing in my room?
We sure didn't come to see you.
Best news I've had all day.
We just came to see our good friend, what's his name?
Harvey.
Right, Harvey.
Harvey.
Hey, Harvey.
Where are you?
Where are you, Harv?
Harvey.
I'm looking for you, boy.
Harv?
Yo, Harvey.
If you're in there, Harvey, send up a flare. Harvey.
Good evening, gentlemen. I seem to be in the middle of a scientific flap. You see, this tuning fork is supposed to create enough sound decibels to break this glass. Demonstration. Watch very closely.
Great, Harvey. Can we see that again?
Seems to be a malfunction of some sort.
Well, you're doing it wrong, Harv. Try it like this.
I think science just took a giant step backwards.
Try this for dinner.
Maybe he'll break a veal cutlet.
Harvey, we're going down to the cafeteria. We'll meet you down there, okay?
Okay, I'll be right down. I want to get there before they run out of food.
Why? I'm telling you, Mother's cooking is fatal. Ask him.
Have you ever eaten? Besides, not. He's a, it's not a, he doesn't eat because, I guess, it's a joke, I guess.
Harvey, have you seen my blue sport coat?
Yeah, it was, a little chilly in here, so I used it to cover my hamster cage with.
Harvey, I told you never to touch my things. Now get me my sport coat.
Why, you just told me never to touch your things. You have to get it yourself.
You know I can't do that. Every time I come into your half of the room, the dust gives me an allergy attack.
Tough Rocco's. Don't hit. Ouch.
So cute. Couldn't you just hug him?
Yeah, but I dust him off first.
I don't think the food's as bad as usual tonight. There are no vultures circling overhead.
What am I supposed to eat this or hang wallpaper with you?
Oh, how you doing, Mother?
What is this?
It's creamed liver casserole. Now, don't it make your mouth water?
My mouth is watering. I think it's trying to drown my taste buds.
Liver. Doesn't that look terrific? I can see the vitamins just oozing right out of there.
That's not vitamins, it's grease.
Mother, I'd like a double portion, if I may.
Hey, Harvey, my man, if you was a few shades darker, I'd adopt you.
Oh, that's very nice. Might be interesting to be Kunta Kinte Kaplan. KKK. Don't miss.
Whose ever liver this was must have put up one heck of a fight.
My, but you look ravishing this evening.
Thank
WMAQ. It must be my new lipstick. Passion Ripple. Cold?
No. Hamsters.
Bobby, it's worth a buck to me if you eat this slop.
Is this going to be a cash transaction?
I'll pay you Friday.
I'll eat it Friday.
Show him, yeah.
How come I always get the big pieces?
Oh, Lenny, don't do that. I mean, just because we've got to eat it, there's no reason to kill a perfectly innocent plant.
Are you kidding? This is good for it. It's fertilizer. Look at all of you carrying on. The kind of man I'd like to stand up to Mother.
Well, he wouldn't be standing long.
Gordon, I can understand that kind of attitude from them. But you? Why, surely you're man enough to stand up to Mother.
You want tough, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Mother, get over here. Watch this.
What?
I accidentally spilled my plate and wondered if I could have seconds. Eat. All right.
Mother, I'd like a takeout order of this to go, please.
Hey, Harvey, my man. All right. There you go.
Thank you very much. It's for my hamsters. Look, I'll eat it, though. I wonder what the crunchy stuff is.
So no one's going to tell Mother, huh?
All right, look. If it bothers you all that much, I'll take care of Mother, all right?
You take care of Mother?
That's right, me take care of Mother.
Hey, Flash.
There is no way you can handle Mother.
Oh, come on, I can handle anything. You know, I never told you all this before, but you see this body? This body is bionic.
Better hope Mother doesn't kick you right in the transistors.
Look, there's nobody that can handle Mother alone.
Oh, I'm not going to go in there alone. You see, I'm taking you along with me as my insurance policy.
Oh, no. No, Mother's not getting a piece of this rock.
You mean you're going to let your best friend go in there alone?
Absolutely.
I'll tell you what. You go in there with me, and I'll set you up on a date with Sheila Foreman.
Sure thing, Sheila.
You got a deal.
Oh, don't worry, it's not going to be any trouble. I'll take care of everything. Come on.
Hey, you forgot your liver. Oh, well, I guess I can eat it. You can pay me on Friday.
Mother. Mother, you and I are men, right?
You're half right.
half right. Funny guy. Well, if someone had something to say to you, you'd want him to come right out with it.
Yeah, so?
Matt here has something to say to you.
Me?
Look, I'm afraid if I get too close to him, I'm liable to hurt him or something.
Oh, no.
Sure thing, Sheila. Come on.
I hope she likes her men in traction.
Hi, Mother, how you doing?
You got something on your mind?
No, I just thought I'd come down here and watch the master chef at work.
Hey, man, I already had my supper, so don't feed me that jive.
Hey, no kidding. Why, take that liver you made today. Why, somebody else might have made that with some bacon and grilled onions.
Nobody else would have had the courage to make it into a cream casserole.
That's because I'm a creative cook.
Yeah, I agree with you. You sure are.
But do you know that there are some people in this dorm who appreciate creative cooking?
Like who?
I'm not giving any names. But there are people who would like you to make, a meatloaf. Or some roast turkey. Some bouillon. Anything that tastes good.
You didn't come down here to compliment me at all. You came down here to complain, now, didn't you?
No. It's just, look, it's nothing that's beyond improvement. Maybe you should watch The Galloping Gourmet. Get yourself a book on kosher cooking. Buy a wok.
Buy a wok?
Rent a wok?
I got you wok. You think this job's easy? That's all I ever get from you guys is complaints and smart remarks. Mother, it's too hot. Hey, Mother, it's too cold. Mother, can't we just give this a decent burial?
I know you'd understand.
Yeah, I understand plenty. I can get another job anyplace. So if you think you can do it better, then you do it. I quit.
And here's something else for your new apartment. Uncle Harry's rocker.
What are we going to do with all this?
Don't worry. We'll make it look just like new with Krylon spray paint.
Krylon can paint wood, metal, almost anything. It even helps prevent rust. Watch Krylon versus the other leading national brand. Krylon's fast-dry formula helps avoid runs and drips for a smooth, professional finish.
Uncle Harry's rocker. It's beautiful.
Krylon for the do-it-yourself professional finish.
Introducing the all-new... It's Walt Disney Productions' Kirby Goes to Monte Carlo. The love bug is bitten by the love bug.
I'm telling you, Paris and women have got him.
Kirby finds the car of his dreams and a stolen diamond in his tank.
$6 million. Pull over! And we got the old Herbie back.
Kirby Goes to Monte Carlo, rated G. Head over wheels hilarity from Walt Disney Productions.
From the producer of The Towering Inferno and The Poseidon Adventure, Irwin Allen's production of Fire, right after a special two-hour Disney, Sunday starting at 7, 6 Central.
Women.
Very.
Supposed to change the sign when you go to the bathroom.
Oh. Just once I'll get to this hall on my feet.
Anyone in there, Gordon?
Just Jeannie.
I'll wait. I don't need another complex. Hi, Len. Guys? Wonder where she gets her towels.
Arthur! That Matthew continually flipping the signs there on the bathroom so that boys are walking in on girls.
Girls are walking in
on
boys. Don't bother me now with your toilet training problems. I've got real problems in the cafeteria. Mother... quit.
Sure he quit. Bozeman went down there last night and told Mother his cooking stinks.
I should have known. Thanks for the information, Gordon.
Just trying to help.
Oh, no!
You did it this time, Bozeman. You really goofed up.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to lock our door.
Hey, Arthur, my buddy, what can I sell you this morning? We got a special on Head and Shoulders.
It won't work. He's only got shoulders.
How about some shaving cream? Some razor blades? I know you can use some mouthwash.
Hey, if you've got the cash, shop with the flash.
If you got the cash, shop with the flash. If you got the cash, shop with the flash. If you got the cash.
I want Bozeman. Thanks to him, I've got 100 screaming students downstairs with no mother to feed them.
How do you know they're screaming? Maybe they're just celebrating.
Celebrating your departure.
I'm not going anywhere.
Unless I stop hearing those screaming students, you are.
Would it help if I put my fingers in your ears?
What? Bozeman, this time you've gone too far. You've affected the running of this dorm, and I'm holding you personally responsible.
All right, Arthur, easy does it. Your blood pressure's shooting up.
Oh, high blood pressure? Take two of these, call me in the morning.
Brownies? I got a flash for you, Flash. You two won't be here in the morning.
I don't think he's kidding. Okay, Arthur, okay. What do you want me to do?
Well, you can start by getting downstairs and cooking breakfast.
I can't cook.
Well, if you want to stay at Hopkins Hall, you'd better learn quick.
Just a dash of sugar.
How would you like it over your head?
Listen, Motormouth, I pay my dorm fees here. I'm entitled to breakfast. I'll be right back.
Hey, I got some tomato juice,
okay,
sir.
Okay. I can do oatmeal. In high school, my major was oatmeal.
Here you go. Okay, what else do you want? Here you go. Tomato juice.
Hi. Can I have a BLT?
Here, how about some eggs?
Oh, just the way I like them. Over brutal.
It's a Denver omelet.
Oh, looks more like Newark. Have a BLT.
Here, Lenny, here's a can of alphabet soup. Return the letters you don't want, okay? Goodbye.
Matthew, how's my oatmeal coming?
Charge for the spoon.
Oatmeal on a stick?
Ooh-wee! Looks like King Kong came through here for breakfast.
Mother, I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings, so come on back, okay?
It's too late for apologies. I already got another job at Snyder Hall. I just came back to get some of my utensils.
Mother, I know we gave you a hard time once in a while, but it's only because we like you, man.
Yeah, well, you kids liked me right into another job.
You gotta come back. I don't think they can stand another one of our meals.
If you're interested, I got some nice yogurt lasagna for lunch right there in the refrigerator.
Yogurt lasagna? Sounds like a recipe you get from an Italian dairy farmer.
What? Light as a feather.
Well, I got a split. You guys will find another cook. You might even luck out and get one as good as me. Later.
Later.
Wait a minute.
You're not actually going to serve that stuff, are you?
You heard what Arthur said about getting Mother back.
So what does that have to do with this stuff?
Well, I just think the kids at Snyder Hall would love a sample of their new cook's work. Ha, ha, ha. So the plot thickens.
Couldn't get much thicker than this stuff.
Oh, Master.
Follow me.
Okay.
Through another meal.
Hey, you know, that idea of yours for a do-it-yourself lunch party was a stroke of genius.
Oh, what? Oh, wow! Haven't you guys cleaned up this mess yet?
this is a new mess.
Yeah, the old mess is under this one.
What you did to my office?
Say, what's the matter, Mother?
Nothing.
How come you're here? Shouldn't you be working at Snyder Hall?
Them dudes at Snyder Hall canceled out. They just called. They ain't gonna use the cook. They're sending out for all their grub.
Oh, gee, that's too bad. I wonder why they'd do something like that.
I don't know, but it sure leaves a bad taste in my mouth.
Yeah, I bet it left a bad taste in their mouth, too. But look, you don't even need that job. We want you to come back here. Come on, what do you say?
Yeah, what do you say, Mother? Come on back. We need you.
You really think they want me to come back?
Believe me, after today, they're going to appreciate you more than ever. And so are we.
That's right.
All right. Mother's coming home.
All right. Okay.
And to celebrate, I'm going to fix them something extra special tonight.
Hey, what's that, Mother?
Boiled pork chops.
Oh, boiled pork chops. My favorite.
Come on, let's clean this
place. All right, great. Right. Mother's coming back.
There's this person in my exercise class.
Uh-huh.
Great hair, but she has dandruff. It's really noticeable.
Why tell me?
George, I have something to tell you.
People notice dandruff. With Head & Shoulders, you don't have to give up great-looking hair to control those itches and flakes. Head & Shoulders is right every time you shampoo.
About that person in your exercise class, have you noticed he's really shaping up?
Get Head & Shoulders. Strong against dandruff. Gentle on your hair.
Grandma, quick! Look!
What?
I'm beginning to see me. It's like the plate got all shiny all by itself.
That's your mommy's lemon fresh joy. It's what makes her table always look so pretty.
I think I'll try on the green plate.
Okay.
Here I am again.
Pigtail. Oh, hey, honey, let's set the table for dinner.
Is it as pretty as mommy does it?
It's beautiful.
Lemon fresh joy cleans down to the shine. What a nice reflection on you.
This portion of Off the Wall has been brought to you by Lemon Fresh Joy, for dishes so shiny you can see yourself.
Mother, you know, you've really outdone yourself tonight. I've had three helpings myself.
Three? I had four. These things melt in your mouth.
Hey, that's my kiss. Since you dig them so much, I'm gonna make them again tomorrow.
Great!
All right.
This is worse than chewing a golf ball.
You guys don't appreciate good home cooking.
Yeah.
Tonight, an all-new two-hour science fiction movie, The Man from Atlantis. Creatures from Mark's past are found in an underwater spaceship. Creatures intent on taking over Earth. The Man from Atlantis, tonight at 9, 8 Central Time on NBC. Stay tuned now for Quark, next.
You gotta be off the wall. You gotta be off the wall. You gotta be off the wall.
Selection of Chevrolets at unbelievably low prices.